making a snowman.
We can make a snowman in less than an hour, right? Why?
Because we're Canadian and it's in our blood.
Company. Your mama said don't call it love at 14, but sitting on that front porch swing, he gave you his picture and a locket that you wore around your neck, left it right beside your heart so you would not forget the way you
now. Packing snow would have been helpful. Cool. He's just a little snowman.
Okay, we need a hard time.
Okay. This can still work. Just make a little one. Get much bigger. Let's put a hat on.
That would be a very small hat.
No, just make it like. This is our little Mallary snowman.
She's got a hat and mitts to keep warm, Canada mitts, and she's playing her guitar.
Yep. I think it's pretty darn good.
This should be a tutorial on how to make a snowman. But it's not. It's for you.
Well, it would be better if it had packing snow here.
Yeah.
Which you probably don't know what that is, but yeah, anyway.
It makes it easier.
This is our Mallary snowman. We thought it would be fun to do something like that. And it did. It only took us how long?
Maybe half an hour.
Because we are real Canadians and it's in our blood to make snowman that fast. So yeah, we got Canadian loonies for the eyes and a carrot. I just got hit by a snowball and pennies for the mouth and my guitar, which here's a spot for you to sign it in June. But anyway, she just threw a snowball at me. I'm gonna get her back. Bye! Bye. We love you! Say something.
Bye.
Uh-oh.